stay right there, you're fine.
If anybody has happened to lost or find a phone, please bring it to the DJ booth. It is an all-black Metro PCS phone. If you find it, please bring it to the DJ booth. I also have a set of keys at the DJ booth too, with the tag McGovern on it, automotive group. Again, find a black cell phone, and I also have a pair of keys at the DJ booth if you're missing a key.
Thank you.
in just a minute, he's going to there might need help with the next page. And Heather changes the page. Can you bring that page to me, please?
Okay,
thank you.
Alright, good job.
She's gonna turn that page.
Okay,
so
all right.
Grab that from her. She'll let her know that.
I did.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Good job, guys! Wow!
That's good, this guy.
Thank you.
All right. All right. You got it.
Yep. Thank you.
I want to give a congratulations to all the races you finished up so far. After you're done with the race, please make sure you go and check out the festival. We have ticket drawing, and we want to give a shout out to all of our sponsors who are
Single file.
Again, congratulations to everybody who's finishing up the race and everybody who's coming around the corner. And again, please enjoy the festivities, ticket drawing, and we have more going on afterwards.
Let's go.
come through, all the way through, please. Through. You gotta come through. Yeah. Very good, very good.
Nice job. Good trade.
Woo!
Please come to the DJ booth again if you've lost a set of 70s and you are looking for your retro PC or cell phone. Please go to the DJ booth.
right?
74.
74, okay. Good.
Where's he sit, Brian?
Now we're good.
I was proud when the ball split went by. I was proud of it. Anything that passed me, I was proud of it.
Check.
Yeah, thanks for participating.
Hi, everybody. Once you are finished, get ready in just a couple minutes. We're
going to
be doing
now?
The drawing. So get ready once you're finished up again. Get ready. We're
going to
be doing the drawing in just
guy.
A couple Boom. Minutes.
This is good.
Please head over to the festival. You need to speak with Jess. She will be the one when you go and purchase the tickets. Again, if you are looking to participate in the drawings, look at the girl who is jumping. You'll see my green shirt. Everybody is waving. Again, if you're looking to participate in the drawings, please follow over to the side where everybody has their hands up. Yep, there it goes. Okay. Yep, again, if you're looking to purchase tickets, please head over. The raffle will begin soon. Again, I'm going to make this announcement one more time. Please make sure you head over there and purchase your tickets. Thank you.
Enjoy!
want me to write it again?
Yep.
Okay.
So again, if anybody would like to purchase any of the raffle tickets, they are still available. One ticket will be $5, three tickets would be $10, and then 10 tickets would be $20. Different prizes are the Boston Celtics autographed jersey, Red Sox and Patriots autographed photos, Apple AirPods, most earbuds, and Amazon Kindle. We also have gift cards to different restaurants and grocery stores, and then more. Again, if you would like to purchase a ticket, one ticket is $5, three tickets is $10, and 10 tickets are $20. So again, please make your way over if you would like to purchase a ticket.
Okay, and So you thought it out, one, and
and again, if you lost a pair of keys, I have one here that is a Volkswagen and the other one looks like a Honda. So again, if you lost a pair of keys, please make your way over to the DJ booth and come collect your stuff. Thank you.
Yeah.
No, 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 all the way through. Ladies, ladies, hey! Come through here, please.
What's your number?
Again, Team Sean, please meet at the home plate in the baseball field. Again, Team Sean, please make your way to home plate in the baseball field. Again, Team Sean, baseball field, home plate.
It goes electric, baby, when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, that hot blood in my body, it drops.
Again, I want to congratulate all the races that are finishing up and the ones that have already finished up so far. Again, just want to give one more announcement. We still have raffle tickets on sale. One ticket is $5, three tickets is $10, and 10 tickets are $20. Again, one ticket is $5, three tickets is $10, and 10 tickets are $20. The prizes include Boston Celtics autograph jerseys, Red Sox and Patriots autograph photos, earbuds, Bose earbuds, Amazon Kindles, and gift cards to different restaurants and grocery stores. So again, if you still want to participate in the raffle, please head over to the raffle station where Jess is, and she will help you out over there. Thank you.
I'm so high, I'm screaming, man, I'm in my zone. 'Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, got that hot blood in my pocket, it drops.
that unknown person that ran out a bib number. Someone that came through on like the second beat instead of the third or whatever. It's like 100 of them. So that'll be all sorted out later. But none of them,
604. Come on up, and you gotta give the coach a hug and tell me how fresh I look right now before you get this hat. 604, come up here. Let's hear it from my man right here, man.
It's nice to be around here, around beautiful people. been a challenge today. It's a good thing. Thank you.
Now my man's gonna take off that hat and put on a Bulldogs hat. And once he does this, give him a great big round of applause. And the greatest thing is I ain't even charging him for this hat. I'm giving it to him. My man right here.
They are pretty awesome.
I tear for him.